Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to set up Sine Player with Art Conductor in Cubase. The first part of this video is about setting up a simple instrument like the Berlin Brass Horn Ensemble. So let's get started. First, I'm going to the expression map setup and load the corresponding expression map for the horns. I navigate to the Art Conductor folder. And inside the Art Conductor folder is the Cubase folder with the expression maps, to the Orchestral Tools library folder, the Berlin Brass for Sine, the horns, and finally the ensembles, and I take the attribute version. Next, I will activate the expression map. So I go to the expression map menu here and activate the horns. Before I start recording, it's important to choose the articulation I want to record with. In this case, I go for the marcato longs. Let's assign some articulations. First, I'm going to make all the articulations my marcato longs. And now I can start to exchange certain things. Here I want longs. And these ones I want short. Let's see how this sounds. All right, and that's how you work with Art Conductor and Sine Player. But what about situations like the Berlin strings, where the celli consist of 5 different instruments? Surely you want to access all the articulations at the same time. This is where Art Conductor's combined expression maps come in. Because for instance in this case, one expression map can access all 5 instruments at the same time. I'm going to show you how. First, we are going to load the expression map. As you can see here, the celli have a combined version. CB stands for combined. I'm going to load this now. Now we configure Sine Player. So, what did I do here? I've tracked all those 5 instruments in, and as you can see, the 5 instruments are sitting on different MIDI channels. This one here sits on MIDI channel 1, here's MIDI channel 2, etc. The important part is that this number here, the MIDI channel, corresponds with the number there. Because the combined expression map uses the MIDI channels to distinguish in between the 5 instruments. Let's activate the expression map again and assign long to everything. It is already long. For the sake of simplicity, I take those and I'm giving them a tremolo because we can see the tremolos here right now. Let's just switch it around so we can see what happens and hit play. As you can see, Art Conductor makes it super easy to work with big instruments. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a good day. Bye bye.